What's up? You're so funny. You're so funny. Wow, Soda Poppin subs to me. Thanks, Soda Poppin. Hope you have good streams. Alright, let's go. Oh. Is it literally just mouse control? Does clicking do anything? What if I launch off the side?
Oh.
I feel like we need some music. Do you guys want some music? These settings are way too fucking high. Turn that down. That's way too low. Okay, that's also too low. I've never seen anyone die. I think my game just crashed. And the old razzle dazzle, man, Wolfie, you're fucking going at it, man. Gift in the subs. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. That's really, really, really sweet of you. Thank you. Enjoy your emotes, razzle dazzle. Courtesy of Wolfie. Oh. What the fuck? I think this just freezes the game. Play a shooter? Suck my dick. New game. Oh. Thanks, Wolfie. Okay, this seems like it's an okay. I'm not very used to this, but okay, do I need to click or anything? You could see my hand. This is very straining on my wrist. Fucking shit. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Oh no. This isn't in the background. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. We're gonna get some music. Unless you guys want a silent. Okay, actually, give me 1-1 for music or 2-2 for silent. Two, two, one, one. You want music? Alright. I think that's. Oh, ba-ba-cha! Hey! It's a lot harder than it looks.
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute, if you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red but it came up black, if you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it, if you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view, starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, Like, if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back.
Fuck you.
I'll be here.
Suck my dick. I'm gonna fuck this game up.
Alright. Thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. Don't worry. I'll save your progress. Always. Even your mistakes. This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B-games. And B-games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
No, Papa Jim.
This guy is ripped. This guy is fucking jacked, man. Whoop. This is fun. What do you guys think? Okay, you said you wanted music, right? Okay. This is fun, actually. This is actually a lot more fun than I thought it would be. This is a lot of fun. what's it called? How's this? Is this good? Some ridiculous moves here. I don't know how to do them. All right. Let's place myself. Yes. Nice. Okay. Fucking mouse. Okay. I almost want like a lap mouse. This is way too high for me to have good control on it. I can already see Faraz speedrunning this. Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Yes.
In a certain way, Sexy Hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B-game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. That act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly, in danger of falling and losing everything. Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real. The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault, as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas. And that can be like working with quickset cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
Ha-ba-ba.
Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration. A real punch in the gut.
Fuck you. You don't know. You don't know shit! Voice guy? Think you fucking know me? You think you fucking know me? Do you? I can launch myself up. Fuck me, man. Come on. Okay. All right. Shoo, papa.
No! What? Yes! No!
What? Oof, sorry about that.
Oh, fuck you. Learning techniques.
Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Yeah, fuck you, man. Get the fuck out of my head.
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
Oh. Nope. I swear to God, if you see another fucking man. Come on, wider swings. Get good scrub, you shut your mouth, Frank. Have you played this game, man? Hey, fuck.
Going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad. Going down the road feeling bad. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. Oh, lady, 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 lady.
This music is so shit. This music is so shit.
Down in the jail on my knees. I'm down in jail on my knees. Down. Feed me on cornbread and cheese. They feed me on cornbread and cheese.
Okay.
They feed me on cornbread
right.
And cheese.
Yep.
I ain't gonna be treated this way. Oh, you lay,
watch.
Yep.
Yes. Get fucked. Motherfuckers.
$10 shoe fits my feet. $10 shoe fits my feet. $10 shoe fits my feet. And I ain't going to be treated this away. Going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes. And I ain't going to be treated this away. Ooh, lay, 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 lay,
all right.
Turn down, boy, turn down.
I hate this music so much. Half naked on a riverbank playing a banjo for Burt Reynolds. Yeah, fucking. Stop. Stop. Stop, man. Okay, fuck. There, you fuck. Get up there. Get fucking up there, man. Yes. No. No, no, no. Hey. Hey. What? How?
Sol would have no rainbow had the eyes.
No! Fuck John you! What's up, Quillerly?
The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal. C.S. Lewis.
Fuck with me with your corpse? You wanna fuck with me? Fuck your game up. I will fuck your game up. Fucking bitch game, man. Fucking bitch game. How long have I been playing? I don't know, like 10 minutes or so? How long has it been, guys? Do you know? Stay Plus here? Thanks, Stay Plus. Come on.
I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignities, a still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare.
Fuck you. He's trying to piss me off, you don't understand. Oh my god. Come up. Habba. Get fucked, get fucked, get fucked, get fucked, get fucked. You bitch pot.
Thank you for the money.
My contribution to the Switch Pro Controller Fund.
Not buying that
Hope
shit.
Hope you had an amazing birthday. Good luck with this game, D.
Not buying that, Stay Plus. Thank you for the $10. And for the birthday wishes, man. I hope you have a nice day.
Waha! Waha!
Slow it down, slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down, slow it down. Slow it down. Speed it up. What? speed it up. Break my whole computer? No. This is pretty fun.
You've done this part before. You know it's possible. Just do what you did the first time.
Shut your fucking mouth. Yeah, he's literally, that's the goal. He's trying to fuck off. He's trying to... Not...
No!
Fucking mouse. Come on, man. Get me up. Thank you. There we go. Just take it calmly. I keep forgetting that. As you rotate the mouse or move the mouse, it catches on different shit. Like that. Sometimes it works out, but... Think physics and friction, BB. His pot is full of water. This part is stupid. No. Please, thank you. Fuck.
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better.
Hey.
This is not true. You're sure to be happy again. And knowing this, truly believing it,
will make you less miserable now. Abraham
Lincoln.
I'm not
miserable.
Give me the fucking thing.
He has made me weak. He has made me bold.
I need to turn mild sensitivity down, I think. I have to move my entire arm. Fuck that, we're going fast. God, that music's over. Okay, we're back here.
Mm.
cannot stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die. Mary Fry.
Hiya! You fucking mother, man.
Pop. To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche.
You shut your fucking mouth. Yes. Yes. Nice.
Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain.
Are you fucking kidding
Grief
me?
Is an interval between two moments of joy. Peace is the interlude between two wars. You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Sai Baba.
Oh, no.
Hey, suck my dick. Faraz Khan.
Hey, Papa.
A little less sensitive? I don't think that's my problem. There we go. Someone called Pony Punch. Go. Here we go. Thank God. This is taking a lot of concentration, guys. Hold on. Save, thank you. Yes. No, 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 no. Yes. Yes. Get me on that. Fucking, that tree's not a thing.
Sorrow is my own yard. where the new grass flames as it has flamed often before, but not with the cold fire that closes round me this year. William Carlos Williams.
Fucking shit name. There we go. Get that water out of there. Shit. There we go. So hard to do without rotating it. This is ridiculous. Fuck. I need up on that rock, I think. Mm. Yes. Shoulders giving out. Oh shit, my shoulder. This is a bad shoulder, man. Oh.
Ignorant slaves, finally coming to see us.
That's Sandra. Opa! Thanks to the host, how's your stream? Hi there. Hello! Hey, Bob. I don't know how to do this part. I have no fucking clue. Thank you very much, Dead Sandra. I appreciate that. I hope you had a good stream. Thanks for the happy birthday wishes. Good night, Sandra. Think about his shoulders. He's in a pot, man. Try to use the lamp. That's what I'm trying to do. Morbid Mistress, thank you. Fucking monk. Keep making that error. Keep making that error. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Shh. Come on. Shh. Shh. Come on. Shh. Hey. 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 Shh. Are you serious? You slipped off? Sometimes he generates so much force, but it's never when I want him to. Shh, Aussie baby, thanks for the 100 bits. Thank you, sir. Shh, Aussie baby, shh. Shh. Shit. Shh. Hey. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Kakanoopy, thank you. Shh. Whoop.
Yes. Yes. No.
Fuck up there. Do it. Thoku, you here, man? Yo, Thoku, where you at? Happy birthday, thank you, sir. Mm. Place the pot. Nope. No. Place the pot. Shit. Gently place the fucking pot. No, not today. Not today. Get up there. Ready?
Jump!
Hakuth LaFleur. Okay, that name. Thank you for the happy birthday. Water. I will drink some, don't worry. Big deal, hello? Shit. Yes, almost. Hey. Yep, papa. Yep. Okay, just stay here for a sec. The hammer just won't move fast enough, man. Little curvature. Slight curvature. All right. Up on the rock we go. I am a strong, muscly man. I'm going to pogo. No. I'm going to pogo. Look at you having fun. It's okay. Thanks, big deal. I am going to fucking pogo into your mind. Yes. I'm gonna wait here. I'm gonna bide my time. Shh. Don't slip. Shh. We're gonna pogo. Yes! Got it, you fuck. Got it.
Just wouldn't stay. I can't tell the sun to the moon. I might just like a balloon. Whoa. I've read the note she left me a million times a day. But if someone should ask me what she said, I could say, oh, whoopsie doodle, I'm off my noodle. I know I could be okay if my baby'd only heard it back to me today.
Fuck this song. Fuck this song so hard. Told you this game was awesome. Whoopsie doodle, you get that fucking shit out of here. This is such a bullshit song. Lose your dick. Now if my baby's only teasing me, why don't you stop? Yes, fuck you. Oh, whoopsie doodle, I'm off my noodle, I'm gradually turning gray. I can't sleep awake anymore, I just keep walking the floor. But if my baby in a hurry, then I know I wouldn't worry anymore. No, 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 wouldn't worry anymore. Shit.
For years now,
yes!
People have been predicting that games
would
soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened, because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context, and once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
Sorry, Aussie baby. Happy birthday, Trickish Mite. Happy birthday, man.
No.
Over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill that we call the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh and untainted and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital age.
Shut up,
and you can build culture out of trash. But only trash culture. Be games, be movies, be music, be philosophy.
Hey, No. Take it slow. How did you getting over it? You get it on Humble Bundle. You subscribe to Humble Bundle, and then you have access to a thing called the Trove, and then you can get it from there. You know? Try the slow way. You know what? Man. This will work. Oh shit. Please, please, please. 69 is correct. Oh. Nice job, Petey. That little shit ledge. Motherfucking. Up we go. How do I get in there?
This is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain of trash, the ash heap of creativity's fountain. A landfill with everything we ever thought of in it. Grand, infinite, and unsorted.
Get off. Okay! Oh, graceful climbing. Thank you.
There's 3D models of breakfast, Gen X's fanfic novels, scan magazines, green screen Shia LaBeouf, banned snuff scenes on LiveLeak.
Shia LaBeouf.
Facebook's got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts and candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups, car crash epic failed GIFs, Russian dashcam vids, discussions of McRibs, discarded, forgotten. Unrecycled, muddled, rotten, untitled.
I'm gonna try something.
Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds, until some newer thing beckons, and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile, out of style, out of sight. In this context, it's tempting to make friendly content, that's gentle, that lets you churn through it, but not earn it. Why make something demanding, if it just gets piled up in the landfill? Filed in with the bland things.
He's a fucking spoken word poet, man. Okay. Na-na-na-na-na. Nice balance. Nice balance, pot boy.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these, it might have been John Greenleaf Whittier.
Yes. No. Alright. Saved it. Shaved it. Shaved it.
No.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
I like that quote. No! 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 You're by far the best person I've seen play this game? I don't think that's true. Look at this! reject the game. Reject the game and everything you stand for. Not really. I will fuck you. I will fuck you. I will fuck you. Fuck you. Save progress from making backup. I'm not fucking doing it. Nope. We're beating this the way it was intended. Yes. Fuck you. Fuck. Get fucked, game. Get fucking fucked. Hey! Launch me. Fucking launch me. Fucking launch me.
The vertical wall here has a way of getting harder the more times you try it. I think anger makes you swing the hammer harder, and that can push you away from the wall.
You don't know what fucking anger is, man. You don't know what anger is. You're getting good, am I? Doesn't feel that way. There we go. No. That last one, I always push away from it, just barely. Okay. Come on. Just a little bit. Klampustre, I'm alright. Ellis, what's up? Hey! Thank God I didn't fall. Hold on. This is bugging me a bit. There you go. A better? Looks a little bit better. Hey, 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 hey. Ooh. fuck with me, pot boy.
Don't hate the player, hate the game. Ice-T.
Rage out? I don't think you know who I am. Greetings from Germany. Hi. Heard some nice things about Germany lately. Fucking.
I will beat you, that's my aim. But most of all, I will fuck you. Game. Faraz Khan.
Youngblood, thanks for the sub, man. Thanks very much. Appreciate that, I do. Thanks for the resub. Look, just as you did that. Fuck this shit up, man. It's a sign, young blood. It's a fucking sign.
When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I saw, and with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30. Patience is the foundation of eternal peace. Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu. She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus.
Good night, Rob Pest. You think I'm gonna give up? I'm not gonna give a fucking up, man. Stay here all night. I don't care. I'll order 7 pizzas. I ain't fucking stopping. Don't know who I am. Shit game. Shit game. Oh my god, why do I keep
doing that? Your failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what? Please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
Is that him?
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough of its own. Ella Weaver Wilcox.
super unhealthy to not rage at this game? I don't think you understand human nature. I don't think you understand your own emotions, man. Okay, come on. Fuck.
Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
Come on. Stop. I'm having trouble with this shit section. Shit, I pushed myself back down. That's how I get fucked. Just the little snags. Okay.
Hang in there. Don't let it get to you. But also, let it get you a little bit.
You gonna speedrun this? No, fuck no, man. Look how bad at this game I am. Ridiculous. I'm not good at mouse shit, you know? I'm not. Yeah, it's just mouse. It's just mouse. Am I gonna speedrun this? Jesus. Yes! We're back. Obelisk Mode's wife, what's up? By the way, is the music loud enough? You can hear it well, guys? Or is it, does it need to be louder? Fuck. Just touch it, man. Just tap it. So hard because you can't, if you swing it around it will hit the other thing, you know. It's perfect. Good.
Something filled up my heart with nothing. Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's a lie. The Arcade Fire.
Hey, it keeps pushing, man. It keeps fucking pushing. Come on, climb. Climb, motherfucker, climb. Whoops, climb, bitch. GG. What's up, Cardu? How are you doing? Hey, man. Thanks. You guys know Cardu video called me while I was driving yesterday, and he celebrated my birthday in his room with his girlfriend. He even got a cupcake with a candle and, like, streamer things. By streamer things, I mean, like, fucking noise. Fuck. Don't fall again. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Noisemakers and stuff. Mmm. Oh, man, Cardu. That's good. I'm happy you guys are enjoying. Are you guys enjoying this? Is this okay? 1-1 if you enjoy this. 2-2 if you fucking hate this shit. Look at that fucking shit kid over there on the slide. What? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Molotov, what's up? Masav, hello? Fuck your face. It's my birthday yesterday, yes, but I didn't stream yesterday. How you doing, Molotov? What's going on, man? Cheese was here earlier. How's your deep voice doing? Your deep, seductive, sensual, sexy voice. Missed it. Missed it. I take everything back. It was yesterday, man. Come on. Today's my birthday in past land. Come on, you fuck. Up we go. Come on. Yes. Look at that. Get a
they
sub, make progress.
Me, albeit one day late. Thanks for all the entertainment. And I thought I have no goddamn clue what this game is. It's always a treat to see your streams. Thanks, man.
Thank you. You guys are swabababa. Yes. Sweet. You guys are sweet. Thanks for being sweet, everybody. These are very sweet. Thank you for the resub. 3 months. Congrats to the new sub badge. Sexy boy. No. Yup. You gonna break me? Not today. Motherfuck. I need to get up on that corner just a little bit. There we go. Delicate touch, delicate touch. Oh, Mr. Mackey!
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. Yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep, while I weep. God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream?
Mr. Mackey, thank you very much. Thank you. I got so excited. That wasn't you. Don't worry about it. Thank you very much for giving Ellis the Great a sub. Ellis the Great, thanks for being friends with Mr. Mackey, I guess.
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief? William Blake.
Is there a secret on the other side of that rock? Or is that where I came from? Bamba. La fucking Bamba. My hands are hurting. My hand.
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
Yes. That house is shit. It's a fucking shit house. Fucking shit house. There we go. If you can get the Iceless run, you can get this. You're right. I just don't know what to do up there, you know? get fucking fucked. Fucking hoisted. Subaru kayak, this is 100 bits. Gold things, yeah. That scared me. Pumpkin. Wait, am I supposed to go up to the kid? Am I supposed to go up to the kid? Smelter Skelter. I remember you, I think. I can't remember from where, but I remember you. No? Hit the hit. Kid is a bait. There's fucking bait. Like a jail bait? Someone find Pony Punch? He wanted to see me play this. So not up towards the kid, right? You have to kill the kid with your hammer. Alright. Like, where the fuck else can we go? No. What? Oh my god, do I have to go over there?
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure.
At least I know where to go now, huh? Nupapachi.
There are no regrets in life, just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
Wow, Jennifer. God! Why can't I do this anymore? Whoop. Yes.
Shh.
Humble Bundle right now. December 6th it comes out on Steam. Oh, la 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 la. What's up, Mr. Bite? Hey. Say? Soft touch. Requires a soft touch. Graceful touch. Nice touch. Ooh, peaceful touch. Okay. Yip-ba-ba. No, 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 no. Motherfuck. Gentle pony punch. Where have you been? Go follow up my dear, dear, dear friend. Pony. Polby. He taught me how to download this game, did you guys know? Without him, I wouldn't have known. He answered my message right away, too. Okay, this will be the fourth time I fall down if I do. No, 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 pa, pa, pa. Gentle, gentle. Come on, mouse. Gentle. Pony, you have a good playlist, did you know? I've been getting burger. That's not okay. It's not okay, I'm hungry. It's not okay, I'm hungry. Sweet barbecue man. Why do you do this? I...
It's an element of blank. It cannot recollect when it began, or if there were a day when it was not. It has no future but itself. Fuck. Its infinite realms contain its past, enlightened to perceive new periods of pain. Emily Dickinson.
Fuck you, Emily. Come on.
Oft expectation fails, and most oft where most it promises, and oft it hits where hope is coldest and despair most sits. William Shakespeare, all's well that ends well.
Shut up, Shakespeare. You fuck. My shoulder. My shoulder's tweaking out. God damn it. Come on. Come on, you. Internally rotating and protracting your scapula? Riley Smiley, what's up? Know that squids are pretty much just massive jizz sacks. I dissected a squid and it had so much jizz. try left-handed speedrun? Why? That's kind of fucked up, obelisk mode. Since they are jizz sacks. Gentle. Sick moves. Yes. Relaxing your arms is just fatiguing your muscles. Thank you, Wolfie here. I'll put my arm here. Yeah, I'm definitely flexing it. Come on, you fuck. Summoner size pint, what's up? Okay, we're back here. How far has Squilla made it, you guys know?
No.
No. Flap up, 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 but
as the stone of the fruit must break, that its heart may stand in the sun, so must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life, your pain would not seem less wondrous than your joy. Khalil Gibran.
You don't fucking know me. Shit. Fucking fair. Thank you. Whoop.
Shit.
String is pulling on the map. Good. Take it easy, I'm trying, man. Okay. No, anyone can get this. You gotta get it from Humble Bundle. You gotta subscribe to the monthly. Shit.
This is the hour of lead. Remembered, if outlived, as freezing persons recollect the snow. First chill, then stupor, then the letting go. Emily Dickinson.
Fuck you, Emily. Gonna fall.
I feel your pain. The pain in knowing this has happened to you. The pain in knowing what more tears we've gained. But through all this, I feel your pain.
You don't know shit.
Octavia Hawkins Richardson.
Fucking Octavia. You don't know shit. Gentle, sorry. Right. Gentle. Gentle. Damn, Octavia. fucking boat, man.
When games were new, they wanted a lot from you. Daunting you, taunting you, resetting and delaying you. Players played stoically. Now everyone's turned off by that. They want to burn through it quickly. A quick fix for the fickle, some tricks for the clicks of the feckless. But that's not you. You're an acrobat. You could swallow a baseball bat.
I could not swallow a baseball bat. Fuck you. Why didn't it push me up? Come on.
You'll be back here again and again. Avenge and repent until you've ascended, or until you're contented.
Hiya! I have to launch myself. I have to. Like from below, you know? But I keep fucking it up. There we go, kind of. Here, here, okay, here, here. Push off? Nope. Oh, man. Amazing stream. Thanks, Lyle Miller. I'm just playing this game. I'm not doing very well. I'm glad you like it, though. Thanks. Yes. No. How did I do that? Yes. Yes. Yes.
Now I know, most likely you're watching this on YouTube or Twitch, while some dude with 10 million views does it for you. Like a baby bird being fed chewed up food. That's culture too.
He's talking to you guys. Definitely don't have 10 million views though. That's where he's wrong. What a motherfucker. Taunting me. Through taunting you. Yes.
But on the off chance that you're playing this, what I'm saying is, trash is disposable, but maybe it doesn't have to be approachable. What's the feeling like? Are you stressed? I guess you don't hate it if you got this far. Feeling frustrated? It's underrated.
I feel like you're a bitch.
An orange is sweet, juicy fruit.
Oh no.
Locked inside a bitter peel. That's not how I feel about a challenge. I only want the bitterness. It's coffee.
No.
Grapefruit.
No.
It's licorice.
No. 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 No, you fuck. Oh my god, I'm at the beginning. You want to take the snake? Happy birthday. Thanks, man. Nice job, Molotov. Laura Grace, hi. Come on, man.
Crushing your dreams and dashing your hopes.
You're doing nothing.
You're climbing a mountain with a hammer and no ropes.
You don't know who I am. You don't know who I am. Up we go. Up we go. You don't know who I am.
The mountain seems no more a soulless thing, but rather as a shape of ancient fear. In darkness and the winds of chaos born, amid the lordless heavens thundering, a presence crouched, enormous and austere, before whose feet the mighty waters mourn. George Sterling.
I don't give a fuck.
Need to take a break. It's okay.
Shut up.
I've saved your progress.
I've only done 2 hours of this. I was doing a, what's it called? Dark Souls. Cat-mado. Oh my god. Thank you for the sub, you cute little cat-mado. Hey, I'm gonna get this for you, okay? Right now. Here we go. I didn't do it. I'm sorry. Thank you for the sub, you sexy, sexy cat-mado. I can imagine what you look like, and you're very delectable. Golden Shine, thanks for the 100 bits. Sweet. Wonderful man. Yes. Yup. Touch it. 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 Boom. Yes. Come on. Bitch fish. Come on, bitch. Fucking get back up there.
Ah.
It's directed at people who don't play games as much. They watch people play games. People that enjoy others do it because they don't have the will to do it on their own. That's not me, man. That's not me, motherfucker. I know what you're saying, though. Come on, you fuck. Come on, you fuck. See that slick maneuver there? The push? Do you see it? Do you fucking see that shit? Just gotta grab that fucking corner. The fuck corner, man. Bounce it. There we go. Fuck, it didn't rotate. Snagged. Fuck. Why? Why? What's up, Dibs? How you doing? Come on. What happened there? Why am I sucking, man? What happened? Atamba! Monk. Why did you do that? Why would you do that? Come on. Hey. Listen, man. Don't. Fucking fall. Brian, thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. This actually isn't too bad. Just have to really time your shit. Your swings.
Make your dreams come true.
Who dat?
Do it!
Happy birthday. And here's my 11th month of subage.
Thank you, Brian. Thank you very much for 11 months. Man, that's pretty cool. Almost a year. It's actually been a long time. I didn't think you were so close to a year. Thanks, man. For the support. Enjoy the shit fuck. Enjoy the pot, man. Whenever I climb, I'm followed by a dog called Ego. No. Almost launched me. Okay, I'm gonna stop soon. It's almost been 10 hours. Still, I don't wanna stop. The next part, but I gotta eat and stuff, you know? I do gotta eat and stuff. Stuck? What the weird. Okay, barbecue. Do that. Okay, here we go. No,
I'm gonna let you be for a little bit.
What's up, Tambor King? How you doing? How's everything, man? I want to get past that next little part. Okay at the beginning, but now it's just fucking weird. That rotational movement is really hard on my shoulder, you know? Ugh. 10 at PB, all bosses, and 15 at PB, all boss DSC. Oh, nice job, Toasty Wolf. How's your any percent doing, man? It's very good, though. Where are you taking most of your hits? Push it. Push it, pot man. There we go. It's much safer to jump from the chair. Okay. Did I do other things? Yeah, I played Dark Souls 1 today. Brian? I've only been playing this for maybe 3 hours now? Maybe two. Not sure, somewhere in between there.
Oh no.
Okay. Less shoulder, more chair jump, you say, Petey? Or Pyroluminous? You're right. It's hard, though. It doesn't give me the right momentum. Shit. You fuck. You fucking fuck, man. You fucking fuck. You fucking fuck. Hey, bum! Okay, this feels better, this music, whatever this is. Me down into the pit, but I ain't going back. Care what you say, I ain't going back. Not today. Can't go back, man. Can't go fucking back. Go back, man.
No.
Why is that become hard? I'm not going back in that fucking shit pit. Oh. You can skip the part with the slide, can you? Difficult or what? Whoop. don't know if you can. Doesn't seem very likely, you know? Oh my... No! No!
You ignorant slaves. Finally coming to see us.
Oh, man. Jacksonium, thanks for the host. V-Sweat, don't you laugh. And Awkward Kitty, how you doing? I know you from Pony. I know you from Pony. I heard you sing, I think. What's up? Thank you for the host, Jacksonium. Thank you very much. I just fucking fell. I just went back into the pit I said I would not go fucking back into. Up we go. Why did you do that? I'm at the beginning of the game. I'm at the beginning of the fucking game. Thanks, guys. How's your stream, Jacksonium? Was it good? Did you have lots of fun with games that aren't this? Come on, you fucking monkey! That's even better. Can you take this punishment? I want to beat it, man. What am I going to do? Give up? How much does this game cost? $12. You get it on Humble Bundle. You get it on a Humble Bundle. You just get the bundle, you know, etc. Play the new Pokemon. Jackson, do I have you followed? Give me a second, okay? I'm quite engrossed in this. There's a new Pokemon game? Pokemon Jizz White and Jizz Black. Hey, shit. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Came out yesterday. Oh, nice. How many Pokemon are there now? Do you know?
Ignorant slave.
Why are you guys hosting me?
Finally coming to see us.
Why are you guys? What are you doing? What's up, Donnie Rekt? Thanks for the thick daddy raid. I just fell so far. And I really need to urinate. How you doing? What's up? Go full up Donnie Rekt as well. Doing Bloodborne. No hit shit. Ha-pa-pa-pa! Nice. Cool. That's a good thing. Lonely Wesley? Hi, Wesley. Thick daddy. Nice. Donnie wrecked. The thickest of the thick daddies that are sideballed. Come on. You monk. Up. Momentum. Let's go. Yeah, no. Okay. Alright, come on. Shup. Yes. Up. No. Shit. Up. Come on. Beardrop? Here you go. You should play this in the background? What is it? I'm too focused on this game to touch anything right now. Fuck him up, Cardu. Whatever he said. Hey. No. T-t-t-t-t-t-t-t-t. What's up, Susie? How you doing? It is Fantastic Cat? Mm-mm. I don't know what Fantastic Cat is. Come on, you... I've gotten worse. I've gotten way worse. There we go. I've gotten way fucking... Hey. Worse of this shit. I'm just flailing. I don't even care. I'm just flailing. What am I doing? Slow and fuck steady. Justice League? Tell me how it is, Don't Erect. Enjoy it, man. That's what I wanted. He's so good at pushing himself off. What's up, Light It Up Reaper? How are you doing? When is world record speedrun? It's right happening right now. This is it. World record speedrun. I'm the fastest man alive at this pot game. I'm gonna cosplay as this guy with a pot, and I'm gonna play with a hammer. That's how I'm gonna... That's what I'm gonna... Yeah, okay, come on. Guarantee there's gonna be cosplayers who cosplay this mother. Yeah, you fucking monkey. Hey, ready? Steady? A challenge run, windmill only. Yeah, okay. This mouse. Yep. Fuck. For a movie night, you going with Donnie? Whoop. You enjoy, Susie. Whoop. You guys like movies, huh? Go follow up Susie, go follow up Donnie. Hoppa la 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 la. Oh.
on, you fuck. Windmill. When in doubt, windmill. Fucking out. Windmill. Windy.
Make your dreams come true.
No way.
Do it.
When in doubt, sub more. I mean windmill.
What's up,
yeah,
duck?
Windmill.
How you doing, man? Thank you very much for the 10 months in a row. Windmill is correct. I'm so frustrated. I'm tilted now. Thank you very much. 10 months. What was our baby named? Windmill.
Windmill.
Yes. Windmill.
Ovilus mode, see you later.
Or I guess your wife. See you later, wifecito.
Well, Hans, you're still here? Didn't you go to sleep? Nice. Perfect. Perfect. Man, Mario. Yeah, it does, huh? Takitakula taco. Looks freaking amazing. Doesn't it, man? Hey, fucker. How you liking this game? I'm gonna beat it. That's what I'm gonna do. Maybe not today. But I'm gonna fuck it up. Why? Tell me. Tell me, pot man. Why? Why do you do this? Tell me, pot man. Why do you torture me so? Just get up. Get up. Get up. Hey. Devil's chimney? What the fuck is that? That's the best. That is the fucking best.
No.
No.
What?
Yes. Focus. Hey, yatta. Every fucking time. Come on. Come on. I haven't read what people are saying. But nice job getting him banned, man. Nice job fucking him up. Fuck you. Subaru, thanks for the bits. Man! I should play it immediately. If you're going to, do it soon. Okay, good. go. Why do you push? Tell me, why did you push? Why did you push, Potman? Why, Gata? Why? Cardrizzle? I think, Cardu, you're getting close to 3 years, actually. Maybe a GMO carrot? You know, that might be a good idea. I got two left. I have my mouse sensitivity super super high, Cardu, already. I actually had to turn it down so I could play it, because there was no other way. Ay-yah. You have the most determination? I'm sure there's people who've played this longer than I have. You know, who've been shit struggling longer than I have. Played Undertale? Of course I have. Ay, monkey fucking shit. I'm brute forcing this now, like I'm not even trying. That's better. Here. Barbecue land. No. Stop it, please. Catch on enough. This shit wall is easy to climb. It's easy to climb. There we go. Orphan of Cause, good luck. Are you playing Bloodborne? Pony, you still here? Far, you must become one with the hammer. Fuck the hammer, man. Why? Why did I do that? There was no reason for that. None, Pony. That's harder than it seems. You really got a momentum up those stairs, I think. Pony, did you beat this? How far did you make it through here? Hey, fucker. Straight. Okay. I gotta match Pony's 11 hours. Looks like we've got like another, what, 6-7 hours left? I don't know how long I've been playing this. Come on, you fucking bitch. Why was that there? Yes! Come on. Up we go, up we go! Chair, please. Okay, this is where I got fucked last time. This is PB right here. Mr. V Swed. Speedrun this? No. Orange Hell. What is Orange Hell? Why is it called that? At least we're not way fucking back, man. That's why? Okay, I got a question. I'm probably going to end pretty soon here. But my question is, if you'd like me to start the stream off with more... Tomorrow's stream, with more Dark Souls 1, then press 1-1. If you want to see this right off the bat, then 2-2. Hey. Oh man. Okay, so it's like half one, or I think there's more 2-2s. But people are saying more Dark Souls 1 a little bit. Oh, V-Swed! Come on, you fucking shit fuck. Six acrobatics. What's up, Exotic? Triggered? I'm not triggered. Having a tough time, yeah. But I don't think... I've been any less emotional in the past, you know? Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Perfect drop, thank you. He says, how far has Squilla made it? Also, can anyone tell me how far Orange Hell is through the game? Percentage-wise? Triggered by a game during stream? Doki doki. Fuck you. Jesus. Good night, Holland. Sorry we haven't been making too much progress on this motherfucker. Come on. Come on. My back hurts. A little bit. There we go. Okay, back here. That was pretty fast. Compared to last time. Good. No. Okay, I just want to make it back. Just one more try to at Orange Hell. That's all I want today. That's it. No. Slick moves. Not so slick there. This is such a hard section for me. I'm dead. No, I'm not. No. Why, man? Why is that so hard? These stairs are like the worst, I think. I have the most trouble with the stairs, probably. Don't fall down. I'm gonna try, Exotic. I'm gonna fucking try, man. No! Fucking bullshit, man. How are you supposed to do that? Hey. Oh God. Can't make it back up the stairs anymore. was really easy like the first few times, but now it's just like really fucking hard. How you doing? Go full up, McDrunkard. Hey, man. Fuck. Don't. Come on. Don't. Yes. Thank you, gentle. Grab it. Grab it, you fuck. There we go. Gotten a little bit better at that part, I guess. Yeah, go follow up, McDrunkard. How you doing, man? What's going on? Yo, Iron Megan. I think I talked to you about this already. Told me about that YouTube channel with all the souls on it. I don't know if I thanked her. I got a headache. Sorry, sir. That's okay. It's my fault, right? Completely my fault. Sir. And we're back. Nice. Gotta stop. I need to eat and take care of my body. My body. Come on. There we go. That pit is so fucking terrifying. So many people on that, yeah. Hey, fuck. Drunkard, are you gonna play this? No. If I fall, I'm done. If I fall, I'm fucking done. I'm done for today. If I fall, I'm done for today.
No.
If I fucking... Focus. Good. Why did you do that? Why, mouse cursor? Why? That little lip, man, makes it so hard to windmill past that. You cannot do it. Yeah, that's what I wanted to push. Oh. that's where I falter. Ready! Would you lose your mind playing this? I don't know. You did the no hit run, right? You did the DS2 no hit run. Who knows, man? Not the. Bang. Well. Yeah, V-Sweat, how far has Squilla made it? I'm assuming he's in the same area. Like, I don't think he's made it through Orange Hell. Because when I was watching, he was... Fuck, he was... Right around here, you know? Whoop. Hey. Monk bitch. He's at Ice Jump? What the fuck is Ice Jump? No, thank you. No falling, pony. You don't want to know what Ice Jump is? Nice. This.
Oh no.
How the fuck do I make it up there? Relaxed, Trimmer? Thanks, Pony. Pretty relaxed, man. There's a shortcut in this section, is there? Miss Frosty, this is a nightmare. That's good. Thought I was fucked for sure. From the palm tree to the stairs. Oh. How? Like this? Is this how we do it? cheating. I don't think I can do it. You know, I don't know how to do that. Fuck. I hate this section. I really, really do. I hate this section. Do you hate it too? Nice. Okay, please let me out. Yeah, that's not what I wanted, but okay. No! Mother, man. There's a slight delay of wait, really. Get fucking fuck you, Frankie. Get out of here. What are you doing? You watch soda popping, man. Oh, I'm at the bottom. I'm at the bottom. Okay, you want to see my mouse sensitivity? Look. Look, I'll show you my mouse sensitivity. This is my fucking mouse sensitivity, okay? And I have it turned down for this game. No, McDrunkard, you can get it on Humble Bundle. You just have to subscribe to it monthly. The nipple sensitivity, huh? No, I subscribed and I got it. I downloaded it right away. Hey. Windmill, fuck it, windmill. Just gonna windmill until I get up. I don't care. See? Works. Almost. These were past that shithouse. Okay, well, thanks for ruining that for me. How long have you been playing this level? I don't know. 4 hours now. You're the calmest person I've ever seen who played this game. I don't know. Pony Punch was pretty calm. When I watched him play it. He did this for 11 hours. Right? So. I just need food and stuff. I'm hungry. I was just dead inside. Alright. Okay, calm down, pony. I feel like... Prior to playing this game, and post playing the game, put this on, it'll help. Is it nice? You're looking handsome today, thanks, Edgy Dabs. Not feeling handsome.
Wolf on the hill is never as hungry as the wolf climbing the hill.
It's not easy going it alone, but if you keep going, stay true to yourself, it will be worth it in the end.
God.
The hardest walk you can make is the walk you make alone. But that is the walk that makes you the strongest. That is the walk that builds your character the most.
You ignorant slaves, finally coming to see us.
To all of you fighting battles alone, to all of you going against the grain, battling the naysayers, stay strong. Keep going.
Ava.
Stay strong. Keep going.
Ozzy in space. Thanks for the host. Hey.
This walk is hard, but the hardest walks lead to the greatest destinations.
Hold on.
The toughest climbs always lead to the best views.
Fuck.
It will be worth it in the end. And if you show what you are made of, the right people will show up in your life. You won't be alone, Wolf, forever.
Ozzy in space, man. Thank you for the host. Thank you very much.
You have qualities only few can admire, because most don't possess. You have strength only few can understand, because most have never experienced. So don't give in. Don't settle. Don't lower your expectations to fit into the world. You were born to stand out. You were born to lead. Lead the pack.
All right, here we go. God damn it, Tony. God damn it, Tony.
They say the wolf on the hill is never as hungry as the wolf climbing
Make
the hill.
Your dreams come true.
Always be that wolf.
Do
climbing
it.
The hill. Always hungry for more.
Hungry.
Happy two-thirds baby stimmer far back.
To feed your mind and rise to the highest level you can take yourself. Never looking back. Always looking forward to the next feast. Feast of success in whatever you do.
Feast of success.
It does not matter if you have to walk alone for a while. It is much better to walk alone in the right direction than to follow the herd walking in the wrong direction.
Stay strong. Be different.
Your destiny is in your hands. Get out there and hunt it.
Thank you, Pony. Fucking God. Ooga Bunk! Fuck me. Thank you, Ozzy, for the host, man. Here, I don't think I even have you followed, man. Sorry. So many things happened at once. Thanks for the host, Pony. Thanks for the fucking song. Ozzy in space. Good evening. Go follow up Ozzy. I hope you had a good stream. And Nayfish. Thanks for the 2 months. The 2/3. The 6 months. Motherfucker. Alright. Let's get back there. Happy birthday? Yeah, it's my birthday. Well, it was yesterday. Thank you very much. Happy birthday! You felt because the speech ended? Is that why? Is that why? And Makai, what's up? You look down. Fucking God. Here we go. Windmill like a mother. An lessons in school. What they teach you is they teach you windmill like a mother. Windmill like a mother fucking windmill. Tell you, windmill like a fucking mother. Thanks for saying hi, Makai. Good night. Tuning back in. Ah. Windmill like a mother, windmill like a mother. What? Windmill like. What? Wait, what happened to Cardew? What happened to Cardew? What's Cardew doing? Nafish, it's nice to see you back though, man. How's school and stuff going? I no longer know how to get over the stairs. I have no fucking clue. Almost done with forensic CSI class? Nice. Fucking Al Horatio is your professor. What? Luker? Hey, Luker. Thanks for the host. I like your new emote. I want to talk to Carson Druid as well. Get him to do some emotes. There we go. Have you cooked anything cool since Sticky Chicken? I think so. I think I cooked a few things. Keep chanting the windmill? So do you love this game? I'm gonna fuck it up. I'm gonna fuck it up. Because I do? How far are you, Luker? Oh, nice. Fucking barbecue, let's go. I'm at orange, that's where I was. I somehow forgot how to get up the stairs. I don't know how to get up the stairs. Go left here, what do you mean left? What, like up here? Shit. How do I get up there? Yeah, how are you supposed to get up there? Over the child? You can actually go over the child? I didn't know that. Are you sure? No, left to the slide. If you slide from the child, it's a one-way trip to the pit. Alright, well, I'm not gonna go down the pit. Thank you. Yes, I got it. No idea how to do that. I have no idea how I did that. Please. Push. No, 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 no. Fuck. How do I get up there? Okay, I don't know how to do this. Like that? Is that it? Alright, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.